Alright, also with the Stage 1 kit, I got a Canon filter.
Let me pull this out of here.
This is the adapter. An adapter slides on in there once you get all this stuff off. So first thing you do is take this cover off. Take the air filter. The reason why you have to take that off is you got to get to this bolt that's back here. If I'm not mistaken, it's a 10. Let me get a 10 millimeter here. Yes. And these two. This air filter piece should slide off here. There's a hose back here that you need to slide off. Yeah, slide these little handles over. It's the gas cut off and the choke, and it slides off. There's the back of it. There's a little gasket there, but all of this you don't need. Now, this, what you gotta do is look at these little indentions and line them up so they match up. It goes on there like that. I'm gonna take this off. It's the choke. And then your bolts go back on. That I'm gonna go ahead and snug everything up, and then it's pretty simple. Air filter, it slides over the top of that. And there's a little ridge here on both sides that's machined out, and that's kind of where your pipe clamp sits down inside of there to keep it on. And let me go ahead and get all this mounted, and I'll show you what it looks like. Okay, I did notice that the socket won't fit in there. If you can, let's get this to focus. Can see how tight these are. I did have to use a open-ended wrench to get that to snug up, but I'll okay, there's a finished product with the ELF air filter on. I didn't tighten it up, just slides on. Make sure this is nice and cleaned out. But you just slide it on until it hits that first notch. And kind of run it backwards if you want. But there's the air filter. That was pretty easy.